have a father who never fell from edges to edges. The greatest of the whole universe. Namaka Mudine Nuchuku. Please pardon me. I'm so happy this morning. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, my wonderful subscriber. How are you guys doing? If this is your first time, please subscribe. Hit on the notification bell below so that whenever I uploaded the new video, you'll be notified. For my wonderful old subscriber, thank you all so much. May God bless you. And today, I want to make a review on this particular product, Cure EI Plus. Well, so many people doesn't know. And please, so many of you doesn't know how this cream works on the body. I want to tell you guys, this is very good. This is very good body cream. And this Cure EI Plus does not breach. It does not breach at all. It is very, very mild on the skin. It will gonna unify your skin tone, give you that glowing. Well, if you are having a dry skin or you are having a rough, cranky skin, you can use it along with this Francois Bidon Glycerin. Use it together. It is very, very good. We're gonna give you that glowing. You will love your skin. You're gonna love your skin. It is very, very good. Try this. On the next video I will be making, I will show you guys how you can turn this cream into a whitening body cream. How you can activate it and what you can use to activate it to give you whitening complexion. And again, I want to make a review on this supplement because so many of my customers have been asking me, Ijelof, which supplement can I use that will give me that whitening, glowing skin? This is it, Glutaprime. And this one is from Letters from USA. It is very, very good. You can give it a try. You can use it along with Glutawhite. To achieve that glowing whitening color, we're gonna remove those wrinkles, black spot, age face. It is very, very good. Use this, you will thank me later. I hope you find this video so helpful. Please subscribe, share my video, drop your comment because it gives me joy when you watch this video and drop a good comment. I really love it. So you all should stay tuned for next video. Bye-bye.